sell mutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to Turok the Dinosaur Hunter. Still lost in the catacombs here. Not really lost, just making our forward progress. Whoosh. I did forget one thing. So, is it down this way? Yes, down this way. Yeah, I made it. Excellent. Oh, I see. Going down. Turned me away. God, I meant to come back down here. I thought this was suspicious, but I thought nothing of it. Yeah, that's what I want to see. Blimp. All right. Then we'll head back up. Yeah, they just positioned me, so I was looking back outside. That's why. It's facing this way. Okay. save. Saved. Alright. So, do I have all the keys? I'm missing two keys. One's gonna come from the boss, I know that. Alright, I'm just gonna fight the boss, I guess. It's fine, it's fine. Okay, I can come back. I can come back. Unless it's over here somewhere. Oh, would you look at that? Okay, now I just have to fight the final boss. Not the final boss, the boss boss. Okay. Get out of here, you dragonfly menace. Let's just say, hey, if in case you wanted to go back. Save, since he's giving me the opportunity to. Alright. Right. Oh no. Interesting watching these things die and fighting them without invincibility, where I would just normally just stand there like tank it because it couldn't do anything. That's one dead bug. Or I guess if we want to be silly and stuff, we can just go with the good old classic. The only good bug is a dead one. Ooh. heard you say you've been deadified and mortified, and here's my key. Hoorah! Alright, with that. That is that level. So, oh, two keys there. Level 6 is unlocked. And yeah, level 6 is just straight up nothing but keys for this guy. And this guy has the remaining keys here. But yeah, I'll continue into level 6 next time. So until then, thank you all very much for watching. And ciao for now. Ciao for now.